glorious children of my family. You are a failure. Die in the name of Jesus. Powers on assignment to kill the glorious children of my family. You are a failure. Die in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you. We glorify your holy name because you are God. Blessed be your holy name in the name of Jesus. Lord, open our understanding in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, make us the hearer and the doer of your word. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. I welcome us, children of God. My tomorrow will not end today. My tomorrow will not end today. God created you for a particular purpose and to give you good end. But there are some powers, wicked powers of this world, plotting against people's tomorrow. There are some powers that has gone ahead to see the future, to spy your tomorrow. They know that your tomorrow will be bright, but their plan and evil agenda is to end it today. We have a good example in the Bible. When we open our Bible to the book of Matthew, chapter 2, from verse 1 to 2. Book of Matthew, chapter 2, from verse 1 to 2. This is the story of our Lord Jesus Christ and King Herod. And I read, "Now, when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen a star in the east and come to worship him." This is what the statement that the wise men they made before King Herod. But Herod was troubled. Herod was not happy. His agenda was to kill our Lord Jesus Christ. His agenda is to put an end to the tomorrow, to the glorious future of our Lord Jesus Christ, planning to kill the child. Children of God, let's go to the same Bible passage, book of Matthew, chapter 2, verse 16. "Then Herod, when he saw that he was mocked of the wise men, was exceedingly wroth, and sent forth and slew all the children that were born in Bethlehem, and all the coast thereof, from 2 years old and under, according to the time which he had diligently inquired of the wise men." Children of God, many souls, many children were wasted because of a single soul. They make inquiry about the tomorrow, about the future of our Lord Jesus Christ. The same thing is happening in our days. In some places, as part of their culture, anytime they give birth to a new baby, they make an inquiry about the future of that baby. They want to know what the child will become in the future. This is what has brought problem to the life of many people. Household enemy will rise against the glorious future, against the tomorrow of the newborn baby. Devil will begin to use different people in that family to terminate the glory of a newborn baby. Once they know that is the child that will liberate them from the suffering, poverty and hardship that is bringing shame and disgrace to them in that family. When a glorious child of the family is being killed, the rest of the family, they will suffer. they will start looking for ways or alternative to make it in life. That is the reason why we pray that prayer. Children of God, I pray for you. Any power that is planning to terminate the glorious child of your family, they shall die in the mighty name of Jesus. Brethren, God has a good plan for your life. I want us to open our Bible to the book of Jeremiah, chapter 29, verse 11. Book of Jeremiah, chapter 29, verse 11. For I know the thoughts that I think towards you, saith the Lord, thought of peace and not of evil, to give you an expected end. God has a good plan for your life. God is always thinking about you, and his thought towards you are thought of good and not of evil. There is a hope for us, and there is a future, because we are serving a God who has gone ahead of us to prepare a hope and a future for us. Brethren, your tomorrow is a preparation of God. It is his design and agenda. Children of God, God is seated on the throne of your tomorrow. And I pray for you, he will take you there in the name of Jesus. Brethren, what are the things that the enemy uses to put an end to one's tomorrow today? Number one thing, the enemy uses snails of the valor to put an end to many people's tomorrow. The enemy, they place curses on many people's destiny in order to put an end to their tomorrow. They place barricade, and embargo against many future. What they need to do to overcome all this is terror of God, and ask for God to enforce his counsel concerning their future. They need divine intervention for them to overcome that wicked power that wants their tomorrow to come to an end today. Your tomorrow is a honeypot, because the Lord is the portion of your inheritance. God maintain your lot. Our tomorrow is sweet music, because God is our song and our salvation. And our tomorrow is a sanctuary, because a glorious high throne from the beginning is the place of our sanctuary. Brethren, God has written your tomorrow in the volume of his book, and whatever it is written by God, it is settled, according to the book of Psalm, chapter 119, verse 89. Forever, O Lord, the word is settled in heaven. I pray for you, wherever you are, every good thing that God has written concerning you, it is settled in heaven and on earth in the name of Jesus. Children of God, your tomorrow is continuously. It can never end. It is an extension of the eternity of God. It is a confirmation of the progress of life and a proof of invisibility of our Maker. God is waiting for you at his room to give you a comfortable seat. Children of God, God is waiting for you at the edge of your tomorrow to make it a celebration. Children of God, God is waiting for you at his palace to lay the red carpet for you. God is your tomorrow, and because he cannot be stopped, you shall not be stopped in the name of Jesus. I want you to lay your right hand on your head, and you will shout loud and clear, my tomorrow cannot be stopped today in the name of Jesus. My tomorrow cannot be stopped today in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Children of God, we are serving a living God. According to the book of Isaiah, chapter 44, from verse 25 to 26. Let us open our Bible to the book of Isaiah, chapter 44, from verse 25 to 26. Thou frustrated the talking of the liars, and make a diviner mad, that turned wise men backward, and make their knowledge foolish. That confirmation of the word of the servant, and performed the counsel of his messenger. Thou said to Jerusalem, thou shalt be inhabited, and to the city of Judah, ye shall be built, and I will raise up the decay place thereof. Children of God, the God that created the heaven and earth is your God and your tomorrow. Wherever you are, I pray for you. Any power chanting incantation against your tomorrow, they shall run mad and die in the name of Jesus. Wherever you are, that you are listening to me, I want you to know Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. He is the way to your tomorrow. There is a way for you. He is the truth of your tomorrow. Your tomorrow is not a lie, and He is the life of your tomorrow. No death can rule you off of your tomorrow. God is the maker of time and season. He is able to arrange the time of your tomorrow. I pray for you. God will settle the season of your future in the name of Jesus. At this junction, are you listening under the sound of my voice, and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ? You have not given your totality. You have not submitted yourself to the Lord Jesus Christ. You have not accepted Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. For your tomorrow is in the hand of God, and is ready to hand it over to you. Wherever you are, if you have made up your mind that you want your tomorrow not to end today, you need to give your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. You need to be born again. You need to forsake your old way and come to Jesus. For the wickedness of this world not to put an end to your tomorrow today. If you have made your mind, I want to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. I want you to lay your right hand on your chest, and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made you righteous for our life at this junction. Let us open our mouths and begin to confess all our sins. Every known and unknown sin, say, Father, forgive me, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, every sin in my life that can make my tomorrow to come to an end today, Father, forgive. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth now. Begin to confess. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for as many as possible that has accepted Jesus into their life. Father, save them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, baptize them, O Lord, with your Holy Spirit. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. The hour has come. We want to enter into our prayer now. We need to pray. Prayer for my tomorrow will not end today. Are you ready? Your tomorrow will not end today. No matter how the wicked ones of this world strive, in the name of Jesus, wherever you are, you will shout the first prayer point loud and clear. Any power offering sacrifice against my tomorrow, you are a liar. Die in the name of Jesus. Any powers offering sacrifice against my tomorrow, you are a liar. Die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We are still praying. Any power assigned to break the bridge of my tomorrow, die die in the name of Jesus. Any power assigned to break the bridge of my tomorrow, die in the name of Jesus. Die now in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Any power laboring to spoil my tomorrow, oh Lord, retire them with death in the name of Jesus. Any power laboring to spoil my tomorrow, oh Lord, retire them with death in the name of Jesus. Any power laboring to spoil my tomorrow, oh Lord, retire them in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Power to interpret the language of my star, come upon me now in the name of Jesus. Power to interpret the language of my star, come upon me now in the name of Jesus. Come upon me now in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Evil giant blocking my future, fall down by the order of Goliath before David in the name of Jesus. Evil giant blocking my future, fall down by the order of Goliath before David in the name of Jesus. Fall down in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You will shout loud and clear, evil spies into my future, die by fire in the name of Jesus. Evil spies into my future, die by fire in the name of Jesus. Die by fire in the name of Jesus. Die by fire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Children of God, I want us to turn the topic to prayer. I want you to lay your two hands on your head. Don't let the hand touch each other. You will shout loud and clear, my tomorrow shall not end today in the name of Jesus. My tomorrow shall not end today in the name of Jesus. My tomorrow shall not end today in the name of Jesus. My tomorrow shall not end today in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we return all the glory and honor and adoration unto thee. Blessed be your holy name, in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you for today's message. Glory be to your holy name, in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for each and every soul under the sound of my voice, in the name of Jesus. Every evil assembly against your tomorrow will not succeed in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you. Every confederation of opposition against your future will produce no results in the name of Jesus. Every devices of the wicked against your tomorrow, it is nullified. And every spiritual arm robber planning to see your tomorrow shall die in the name of Jesus. Your tomorrow will not end today in the name of Jesus. Your tomorrow will blossom like the palm tree and grow into the glory in the mighty name of Jesus. God will deliver your tomorrow into your hands in the name of Jesus. Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, trouble every troublers of your children tomorrow in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father, that it will return the glory unto thee. Blessed be the name of Lord. In the name of Jesus, I laminate each and every soul tomorrow with the precious blood of Jesus. We return all the glory to God in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the living Jesus. Hallelujah. I prophesy into your life. As you go into your work, into your business, into your activities this week, your tomorrow will not end this week. In the name of Jesus. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful week.